before while I'm running my mouth, man. Listen, we just gushed
Evan,
over these guys.
Do it again.
Yo, MSK,
they deserve
baby.
It all.
MSK, what's going on, baby?
Hey, no. Hey, way to go. Yeah. Way to go.
Y'all see what just happened?
Yo, we did.
Yo, what up, baby? Yo, listen, fellas. You, listen, I can't stress this enough, guys. We had Montez Ford on, we had Angelo Dawkins on, singing your praises, watching this match. Literally, guys that boast so much, when they were watching you guys do what you do, they were silent and watching you guys put on the show of a lifetime. And congratulations, gentlemen.
Thank you so much. This just means everything, man. Like, oh man.
It's hard to fight back tears right now. I'm just gonna pretend that it's sweat.
It's your moment.
It's a very emotional moment. Oh. We have dreamt of this for so long.
And been told no so long, and it's your now your time. And just get the validation, dude. Like, this is. This ain't real, dude.
No, it is real. It is real. You guys did that. You guys did that on NXT TakeOver Stand and Deliver just now.
Gentlemen, like I said, you guys are no longer the best kept secret in NXT. I want to point that out. Now y'all got the titles now. Now listen, now the target's on your back, gentlemen. You're here now. There ain't no more who's MSK. Y'all the best tag team in the world. How does it feel?
Right. It feels right. For so long, we have fought not just for the validation of our peers, but for the validation of others as well. But at the same time, we were doing it for ourselves. We hold ourselves to such a high standard, and we do nothing but exceed that ourselves. So this is just the perfect stamp on us rising to the top.
Wow.
And there's only going to be one other thing for us to do, and that's continue to rise even further to the top.
Wow.
Until nobody else can touch us.
Wow. That's unbelievable, man.
Guys, you know, we're so happy for you. Congratulations. You've been so cool to us, and we just couldn't be happier for you. On a very broad level, though, you've only been here a few months.
You've been here for 5 minutes. Listen, enough of the pleasantries. Right, you've been here for 5 minutes.
Think about it. Guys, I'm just going to sing your praises for a few seconds. It's only been a few months. There's a Dusty Classic win.
This is ridiculous.
Tag team title wins, and we're just going to say it. We can say this as fans and analysts. Two match of year contenders.
MSK.
We're only in April.
MSK, y'all been here for an hour and a half, man. Y'all got the titles, man. This is ridiculous.
You already have a full NXT resume. Does it feel real yet? Not even just this. Any of it feel real?
Literally earlier today, like before the match, I was talking to him. I said, man, we are in the Matrix. This is my dream. I'm in a little floating pool right now, and this isn't real. Like, this is, oh my. Oh, man.
Couldn't be happier.
I'll tell you what. Gentlemen, I know you guys have been hitting your Twitter and Instagram later, but we're seeing the tweets come in.
Absolutely.
As we're watching this from fans everywhere that are watching. They're all good,
it's
man.
It's all good.
Legitimately, so many people.
I know.
They're
I just keep
excited
looking
for
at
you.
It. And wanted, well, I'm sorry. I'm in the
No. It's all you.
No, it's your moment. It's your moment.
This is all about you guys and for a month ago to win, you know, last takeover, you win the Dusty Classic. Now you're the NXT Tag Team Champions. Mr. Regal out there to present you with both those. As Ryan said, you've been here for a few months. Everybody is excited to watch where you guys go, and it's no longer best kept secret. It's just best.
Absolutely.
Period.
Oh, man, literally, we just wanted to show what we've known for years, and that we are the best tag team in the world, bar none. Bar none.
The image we look at right now says that's true.
Gentlemen.
Period. End of sentence.
Gentlemen, it's been an honor to literally talk to you guys right after you won the NXT Tag Team Champion. This is a big moment for me, big moment for us, and to see you guys with these titles and to see your emotion and taking the time with us, man, I really appreciate y'all for joining us.
Way to go, guys.
You guys deserve it.
Thank you for having us.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, gentlemen.
Enjoy those.
Congrats.
Take it easy.
Enjoy it.
Appreciate y'all.
All night and all day.
And new, baby.
That's right. There they are.
I love it.
Man.
That's so cool.
Genuine, all the way.
They're the best.